Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Eric, and right now I'm going to show you guys how to use the text leveler tool inside the Snap&Read Chrome extension. So if you guys get lost or stuck, feel free to pause the video, rewind to go back and see anything you may have missed. So let's get started. We're going to go ahead and find the target icon, the gray target icon in the right hand corner of our web browser. And once we click on that, it's going to open up a Snap&Read drop-down menu. And we're going to toggle on the toolbar by clicking the slider at the very top of the menu next to the power icon. So once we click that, the slider will turn blue and so will the target icon, as well as a toolbar will appear on the right side of our screen. So you can click off anywhere off of the menu to get rid of it. And now we're going to select the text leveler tool by going to the toolbar and looking for the third tool down. It looks like a square connected with a circle by way of a line above both of these objects. So we're going to go ahead and click on the tool, and the tool will turn blue as well as the arrow will reverse itself. And you can also see that the icon is connected to your cursor. That's how you know that you've activated the text leveler tool. So if you're like me, you like to read about things like science and earthquakes, and sometimes it can get really difficult to read this because there's like hard words that come up in the articles that I like to read. Well, that's why we have the text leveler tool. So this will actually simplify those hard words down to more basic words that we can understand, so we can actually understand what we're reading. So it's very simple to use. All you have to do is click at the top of the article, and now it will load the text leveler tool, and just like that, it's done. So as you can see, all of the hard words have actually been italicized and changed into easier words. And so you can see what the word was previously to it being changed by clicking on the italicized word, and it will change it back to the original word. So in this case, the original word is massive. And then if you click again, you can see what the text leveler changed it to, which is huge. So not only does this help me understand what I'm reading, but it also helps me learn new words. So finally, in order to turn this text leveler tool off, all you have to do is navigate over to the toolbar and go ahead and click on the text leveler icon again. And now the text leveler tool is off and it returns the article to normal. So I hope that this helped you guys, and now you can learn and understand articles a lot better using the text leveler tool. If you found this helpful and want to learn more about Snap&Read or any of our other products, head over to donjohnston.com/support for a variety of product resources that we have on our website. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day.